Mississippi State coach Mike Leach has sadly died aged 61. The college football coach was rushed to the hospital this weekend in critical condition, and his sad death was confirmed on Tuesday after complication from a heart condition. The Leach family said in a statement, "Mike was a giving and attentive husband, father, and a grandfather. He was able to participate in organ donation at UMMC as a final act of charity."